If you are given a chance to live your life all over again, would you do? Would you want to be? What would you want? Who would you want to be, and why?
Thank you. If I were given a chance to live my life all over again, I would still choose to be me, simply because I know that I am unique and special creation of God. I would love to continue inspiring others by being an epitome of goodness and faith, especially the nowadays, crime and immoralities are rampant in our society. I know I can achieve more by being. All of it, and I do believe that my past also
So, Academy number 5 is your question. Our country is facing a lot of issues nowadays, particularly political, economic, international, or domestic in scope. If you will be given a chance to talk to our president, what particular issue that is close to your heart would you address to him and why?
Thank you for the wonderful question. If I would be from a Sultan of Kabago, and I'm given a chance to talk to our president, the issue affecting the youth that I bring to his attention, the location and planning of more activities and concerns and projects that concerning youth's involvement. Because if we will compare the past and the present, we can see a big change. The youths of yesterday used to socialize and to mingle with the traditional games to play with. They get exposed to the world and can experience the good things that our mother nature can offer. But nowadays, are near comfort zones.
Thank God and Radio Kabagan for this wonderful
This is your question. A person's philosophy is what defines them as a person in the community. If you live by a philosophy, what philosophy of life do you hold dearest in your heart? Okay, so here's your question, candidate number 9. Last year, the Philippines hosted the ASEAN Association of Southeast Asian Nations. If the Philippines were to host another ASEAN summit and given the chance to talk to all the ASEAN dignitaries, what will you convey to them and why?